And when you're struggling, shoot from anywhere. In front, right there, bullseye. Paul Byron gets the goal. The Canadians take the lead.
It's been a very successful forecheck off the rush for the Canadians throughout this first period. Pavlik has no idea where this puck is. But the problem for the New York Rangers, they don't either. And again, the Montreal Canadiens beat everyone to the puck. And boy, oh boy, are they